And a shocking report about a toxic culture at Victoria's Secret. Models being ogled by executives, manhandled and harassed, and retaliation for anyone who complained.
Angels in hell. That's the headline in a shocking page one New York Times investigation into Victoria's Secret. Supermodel Bella Hadid was reportedly subjected to crude comments about her breasts at a fitting at the 2018 fashion show. The crack was allegedly made by this man, Ed Razek, the fashion brand's former chief marketing officer. He was thought to be the most powerful man behind the Victoria's Secret show. According to the Times, Razek tried to kiss models and asked them to sit on his lap. One former Victoria's Secret model, Andy Muse, claims Razek tried to kiss her in a limo. According to the Times, she refused Razek's persistent invitations to dinner, and in retaliation, she says she was cut from the big show. Razek released a statement calling the accusations categorically untrue, misconstrued, or taken out of context. Victoria's Secret has previously been caught up in the Jeffrey Epstein scandal. Last year, model Alicia Arden told Inside Edition that Epstein manhandled her when she thought she was auditioning for a Victoria's Secret catalog.
He was picking up my skirt, kind of like lifting up it up a little bit and started to touch my hips and my butt and wanting, kind of groping me. And physically touching me and saying, let me manhandle you and bring me forward.
The sexiest show on earth was canceled recently, with critics saying it's outdated and sexist. Now come these latest allegations of what the Times calls a culture of misogyny, bullying, and harassment.
The company says it has adopted more robust anti-harassment policies and has made significant strides in ensuring a safe, welcoming, and empowering workplace.